गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. द अदर डे आई डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द मीनिंग ऑफ एसेट्स एंड द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एसेट्स. गुड. देयर आई टोल्ड यू फिक्स्ड एसेट्स, करंट एसेट्स, ओके, एंड समटाइम्स लिक्विड एसेट्स एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स आई डिस्कस्ड. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अनदर थ्री टर्म्स which are basically used in accounting systems. Because in this chapter, we are learning the terms related to accounts. So today, I am going to discuss about revenue, expense, purchase and sales. These words are there, these terms are there whenever you are going to maintain the books of accounts of an organization. And what is there in your syllabus? In your syllabus, only the definition or meaning of these terms are there. You have to learn the meaning of these terms. And they are the accounting term. Okay. So whenever you are going to write the definition of this accounting term, the definition should be proper. What am I not? It is not explanation. When you do the explanation, sometimes you use your own words, you explain it the way you want, that we can do it. But in this definition part of it, we have to give the proper definitions. Okay? So all the definition I have written it here. I'll read it. Once I'll explain to you also. And afterwards it is your duty to understand it properly, learn it properly. When you come in the examination, you write the proper definition. Okay, brother? Like your first thing, revenue. Earlier also I told you the meaning of revenue. Revenue basically means what comes in, whatever money our organization earn or whatever money our organization receives, okay, or the money what the organization is supposed to get from someone else, that is what is called revenue. This is the basic thing we know in our day-to-day life. Revenue means here, revenue basically in accounts, revenue deals with the money. What you are going to receive or what you already been received, that money matter is basically called the revenue of an organization. Basically, to make it understand, revenue means the money, what you have already received or what you are going to receive, both together, whatever is coming, that is what is called the revenue basic thing. So, what is the revenue definition, brother? Sorry. It is the sum of money received or to be received from the customers or clients of a business as a result of sales of goods or service to them. You know, the money what you have received or you are going to receive from the customers or the clients. You know the clients, those who are dealing with that business. Okay? As a result of sales of goods or service to them. That means you must have sold something to them or you have provided some service to them on behalf of the product or on behalf of the service, whatever money you are going to receive, okay, or already received, that is what is called revenue. The revenue basically deals with the money matter. How much you receive or what you are going to receive for any work done by an organization or any service provided by an organization, that is what is called revenue. Next coming, expense. All of us are knowing what is expense. Expense matlab kya hota hai? Kharcha. When you are spending something. In place of, in company's case, what is expense basically done? To do a product. Or to do an operation, whatever you are spending for that particular product or for that particular operation, whatever you are spending, that is what is called the expense. Like in our school, when you do our annual day program, the money what has been spent for the purpose of annual day program, that is the expense of annual day program. But to conduct the annual day program, if sometimes you spend some money for your own purpose, definitely, that is not going to consider as the expense of the organization or expense for that particular program. That's very, very important. You must have bought a new shirt and pant for that particular program. Definitely, this is not, that is not related with the program expense. That is why that is not considered to be the expense of that program for the organization. Because that is spent by you for your own purpose. That's very, very important. So, expense is always related with the particular product, how much you are spending. For an item, how much you are spending? That is what is basically called the expense. What is the definition of expense? An expense is the cost of operations that a company incurs to generate revenue. मतलब पैसा कमाने के लिए whenever you are going to do some production, उसका चलते तुम जो खर्चा किया, that is what is basically called the expense. This expense is always related with the revenue. मतलब you are going to definitely like Kunam is making some samosa. He is making those singhara for what purpose? He's making it for the purpose of selling them, and after selling he wants to earn some money. He wants to earn some revenue. So revenue earn karne ke liye, whatever money he spent to make those samosas or the shigadas, that is what is called its expense. Kya kya kharcha ka? Might be used the maida, it must be used the, you know, aloo use kiya hai, tel use kiya hai, his, all those things he used it. Okay, and then he is selling it. That is what is called the expense. Okay, now come purchase. Purchase ke matlab all of it, what you are buying something from somewhere else, or you are getting the ownership of something from, or you are acquiring something from someone else. That is what is called the purchase. What is purchase, beta? All of it, what is purchase? Such a lot of math, such a lot of problems you done it. Five oranges you purchase for this month. All those things. Math also you learned in math. You learned in everywhere. You know the meaning of purchase better than us. Every day you are purchasing. You are purchasing the, you know, kurkure, lays, chips. You know, sometimes you are going to purchase the chili chicken and all those things. Do you know? That is what is called purchase. What is purchase here? The activity of acquiring goods or services to accomplish the goal of an organization. That means to fulfill the goal of an organization, whatever you are purchasing, that is what is called purchase, not for your own purpose. Goal of the organization. Okay? Now goal of the school. School mein jo zarurat hota hai, jaise copy, kitab, books, you know, chalk, duster, board, whatever you are buying it, or that is what is called the purchase, not for our. So here another way you can give the definition. Purchase means the total amount of goods purchased by the firm on cash or credit. So you can write this definition or the other color, whatever you like. So purchase means the total amount of goods purchased by the firm on cash or credit. You know, udhari mein bhi kabhi hum log, that is what is called purchase. Now at last I am going to discuss about the sales. All of us know what is sales. What is happening in sales? Marketing and sales department, also I told you the definition of sales. In sales, what happened? You are the ownership of the product or the goods is being transferred. Today I am the owner. The day you will give me the payment, definitely the ownership will be transferred. So in place of sales, what is happening there? The ownership of the product is being transferred. When? After making the payment. You know? That is what is basically called sales. Salesman, look here. A sale is a transaction between two or more persons. All of us know basically between two persons or more of that, in which the buyer receives tangible or intangible goods. What they receive? Tangible or intangible. You know the tangible goods? Like you are getting the samosa, you are getting the kurkure, you are buying a bat or a ball, that is tangible one. The ownership is being transferred. Intangible what? That is service, I told you. Like in our annual program, maybe the videographer must have come and he did the videography, or sound fellow must have come, he given us the light and sound. Why not? That is the kind of service he provided to us. Sometimes you are very happy. Oh, that's a sound, oh, that's a light, which is intangible. That's the feelings come to us. So for that also, are they charging some money from you or not? Okay. Intangible goods, service or assets in exchange for money. Okay, what? Short form if you want to give it. It means the amount of goods sold to customers on cash or credit. Once more, it means the amount of goods sold to customers on cash or credit, that is also can be said as sale. But the perfect definition is this, what I have written it before. So once more I will tell you, what? In today's class, I discuss you four terms of accounting revenue. You know the revenue means. Second, I told you the meaning of expense. Next, I told you the meaning of purchase. And at last, I told you the meaning of sales only. and definitely in my online classes, live classes, when I'll discuss with people, I'll give you the practical example and explain those things to make it very much clear to you. So what you have supposed to learn? You have only to learn the definition of these terms. In your examination, only the definition will come, only 2 marks question will come from here. Major, what do you mean by revenue, or defined revenue, or defined sales, or defined purchase, or defined expense? So please read it properly, try to understand the meaning of it, and I have given you the proper definition. You can write it from here also, or you can write it on your own also, but the meaning should be very much clear to you, beta. Thank you so much for today's class.